Master Science Computer Aided Enrichment Center. We hope your brief detention in the relaxation vault has been a pleasant one. Your specimen has been processed, and we are now ready to begin the test proper. Before we start, however, keep in mind that although fun and learning are the primary goals of all Enrichment Center activities, you're doing very good. Very good. You are now in possession of the Aperture Science handheld portal device. With it, you can create your own portals. These intradimensional gates have proven to be completely safe. The device, however, has not. Do not touch the operational end of the device. Do not look directly at the operational end of the device. Well then, remember, the Aperture Science bring your daughter to work day is the perfect time to have her tested.
How did I not fall off? Yeah. It's gonna be way faster than the last one. This is like basically doing inbounds, but like you can do it even faster than like inbounds.
As part of a required test protocol, our previous statement suggesting that we would not monitor this chamber was an outright fabrication. Good job. As part of a required test protocol, we will stop enhancing the truth in 3, 2...
We can't remove the password system, but that would be really cool if we could.
Let's go!
Safety is one of many Enrichment Center goals. The Aperture Science High Energy Pellet seen to the left of the chamber can and has caused permanent disabilities, such as vaporization. Please be careful. Warning devices are required on all mobile equipment. However, alarms and flashing hazard lights have been found to agitate the high energy pellet and have therefore been disabled.
I mean, that was slow, but actually, that wasn't even faster than my normal build. Interesting. I don't think it was. Maybe it was like a little bit. I thought it was 42.
Any contact with the chamber floor will result in an unsatisfactory mark on your official testing record, followed by death. Good luck. Very impressive. Please note that any appearance of danger is merely a device to enhance your testing experience.
Time management.
The Enrichment Center regrets to inform you that this next test is impossible. Make no attempt to solve it.
Yeah, so I can understand that I lost time to wait there.
Time management.
Hello again.
This is the same.
To reiterate.
Previous language.
Spectacular. You appear to understand how a portal affects forward momentum, or to be more precise, how it does not.
Yeah. 10 was good. Better? Oh yeah, much better. That was like 29.
Let's go!
That was a 28? Oh, that's weird that the that's actually waiting for the orange portal to open.
The device has been modified so that it can now manufacture two linked portals at once. As part of an optional test protocol, we are pleased to present an amusing fact. The device is now more valuable than the organs and combined incomes of everyone in.
Subject phone down here.
Let's go!
Now that you are are in control of both portals, this next test could take a very, very long time. If you become lightheaded from thirst, feel free to pass out. An intubation associate will be dispatched to revive you with peptic salve and adrenaline. As part of a previously mentioned required test protocol, we can no longer lie to you.
That's when interesting that you can't improve on
time management.
It's no fun. No slow stress.
All subjects intending to handle high energy gamma leaking portal technology must be informed that they may be informed of applicable regulatory compliance issues.
And both of them you can't shoot.
No further compliance information is required or will be.
Let's go!
The Enrichment Center is committed to the well-being of all participants.
Okay, so you just don't need to, like,
every counseling will be available at the conclusion of the test. Thank you for helping us.
There's like an offline way to do this. I'm just not immediately knowing what it is. I can tell that there's a good way to do 15 there. Just portal shots. Oh wow, that was much faster. Let's go. Yeah, 16.
Let's go!
Due to mandatory scheduled maintenance, the appropriate chamber for this testing sequence is currently unavailable. It has been replaced with a live fire course designed for military androids. The Enrichment Center apologizes for the inconvenience and wishes you the best of luck. Well done, Android. The Enrichment Center once again reminds you that Android Hell is a real place.
Let's go!
The vital apparatus vent will deliver a weighted companion cube in 3, 2, 1. This weighted companion cube will accompany you through the test chamber. Please take care of it.
For that glass.
The symptoms most commonly produced by Enrichment Center testing are superstition, perceiving inanimate objects as alive, and hallucinations. The Enrichment Center reminds you that a weighted companion cube will never threaten to stab you.
I got
cube
plus plus, but
fact,
I still finished the chamber. That's amazing getting cube plus plus there. Alright, I saved time. Let's go.
Let's go!
The experiment is nearing its conclusion.
I think I accidentally removed like on my last run, I removed something
at the
very start there
that
like
and then there will be cake.
The portals or the portal surface that you first shoot on.
Well done. Be advised that the next test requires exposure to uninsulated electrical pulses that may be dangerous under certain conditions. For more information, please attend an Enrichment Center electrical safety seminar.
Let's go!
When you are done, you will drop the device in the equipment recovery annex. Enrichment Center regulations require both hands to be empty before any cake.
Let's go.
was all. We pretended we were going to murder you.
That was great.
Is anyone there?
You really shouldn't be here. This isn't safe.
I'm not angry. Just go back to the testing area.
Time management.
Who's there? Are you still there? Hi, Granny.
You're not a good person. You know that, right? Good people. Don't end up here. Can you hear me? This is your fault. It didn't have to be like this. I'm not kidding now. Turn back, or I will kill you. I'm going to kill you. And I'm going to kill you. And all the cake. And all the cake is gone. You don't even care, do you? This is your last chance.
Let's go!
Well, you found me. Congratulations. Was it worth it? Because to break so far is my heart. Maybe you could settle for that and we'll just call it a day. I guess we both know that isn't going to happen. You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5, 4. Time out for a second. That wasn't supposed to happen. Do you see that thing that fell out of me? What is that? It's not the surprise. I've never seen it before.
Huge PB. Let's go.
So deadly.
What was that? 1308. Oh, it's 11. Dang. 10th is so much farther away.